Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and assalamualaikum everyone. One day, there is one company named Texaco on verge of bankruptcy. The company didn't conduct financial analysis and just gambled on doing business decision making. After the company conduct financial analysis, the business become more stable and have value. Let me tell you something, which is gold has value because of its beauty and rarity. Same in the business, where a business has value because of its profitability, cash flow, and potential for future wealth. The value of a company is communicated through its financial analysis. Hi, my name is Imran and my partner Akhtar. We are Bachelor of Accounting students that has been studying financial accounting and reporting. And our topic today is the importance of financial analysis for business decision making. Financial analysis is a process of evaluating business, projects, budgets, and other financial-related transactions to determine the performance and suitability. For business decision-making, it's a step-by-step process, allowing professionals to solve problems and provide an opportunity to review whether the decision is the right one or not. So in order to make a decision in business, a company must conduct financial analysis so that the business become more successful. There are two main topics. The first one is solve problems of the bargaining power of buyers. And the second one is provide effective information data. So we go to the first main topic. Solve problems of the bargaining power of buyer. Bargaining power of buyer is a pressure that customer can put on businesses. So what it has to do with our topic? So if the company does not know the buyer power, so it is hard for them to make a decision. There are three kinds of problems. The first one is trades. Buyer power can provide trades to a company. Second one is above average profit. The company must know the buyer power so that they can achieve the average profit. And the third one is competition. Competitiveness is not only come from competitors, it is also can come from buyer power. How do we solve this is by identifying the level of the bargaining power of the buyer. If the buyer power is high or powerful, there is an imbalance of power and the company might even accept a rate of return that is close to the cost capital and it can reduce the profitability and it also can lower the effectiveness of the company. So the company must encourage the creation of buyer loyalty program that has more value than the competitors provide. Buyer loyalty program is like a program run by a company that offers benefit to the frequent customers. And the next one is if the buyer power is low or less power, the customer are not concentrated and it is hard to find a fixed price because there is not enough information. So the company need to find another product to gain more buyers. The next one is the company must make more informed strategic decisions so that it can prevent the threat to the company and it also enables a company to outperform its competitors and allow a company to achieve superior margins. Superior margin is the company can make a relatively high amount of profits. So that's all for me. Let's hear more from my partner Akhtar.
Thank you, Imran. So here am I. Will explain you more about another importance of financial analysis. Financial analysis is important in providing 46 to 50% of effective information data, which can be used in decision-making process in daily business. This effective information data consists of three key elements: profits, operational efficiency, and liquidity. First of all, profits. Profits is a financial gain of company that can derive from amount yen and the amount spent by the company mostly during operating and producing activities of the company. For instance, the higher profits, the more ability for company to success in business. Next is operational efficiency. It is an activity for a company to measure its resources. A lack of operational efficiency will cause a problem for a company to reach low level of their growth and profits. Then liquidity is an ability for the company to make sufficient amount of money to cover its expenses. Therefore, moving on to how the company will provide the data. It is by revealing four bases of financial statement to make decision about business. It consists of balance sheet, income statement, cash flow, and statement of owner's equity. To illustrate this, the company will analyze these four statements in order to identify and overcome problems they face. When they are done, they can plan the future with better and ideal solution to sustain business performance of company. Moreover, the company will disclose their information towards economic viability. Economic viability is a major success of company to provide the data in decision-making of business. Majority of companies are using CBA, cost-benefit analysis, in monitoring the level of financial viability. Financial viability is like the financial well and financial stable for the company to sustain. And so the company will estimate the risk of bankruptcy in order to help the company to create more certainty and confidence either in short or long term for business. For example, this method is used by determining either cost or benefits of company is more higher. Of course, a company wants lower its cost and higher the profits. To do that, they will lesser the cost used for productions so that they can sustain and develop strong business. In conclusion, all companies should use and apply financial analysis because it is important to solve problem of bargaining power of buyer and provide information data to improve the profitability, cash flow, and value. As a result, the company named Texas Co., like Imran has said, they can do decision-making process and make forecast well about vision of its business. And so, financial analysis is important because it is like a goal that has its own values to help the company avoid financial problem and achieve its goal and objective. That's all from us. Thank you.